I will defeat British who cheated on the kingdom of Kittur, or else I will never show my face to Kittur is the promise made by Krantivira Sangoli Rayanna by touching the feet of Kittur Rani Chennamma. Krantivira Sangoli Rayanna is known to be the tiger of Kittur who fought against the British in freedom struggle. Today, we Indians share the greatness of other country kings like Genghis Khan and Alexander the Great. But the saddest thing is, other than Karnataka people, many people have no idea who is Sangoli Rayanna and what are his achievements and revolution against British. For next 3 minutes, I am going to tell you historical facts of Krantivira Sangoli Rayanna, who was one of the bravest warrior India ever had. Stay tuned and watch full video. Welcome back to Fact Desk. I will be uploading short and simplified information in one video every alternative day with most interesting facts and trending topics which everyone should have knowledge. If you not yet subscribed the channel, please subscribe and press bell icon. Let's begin our video from 1796 August 15 when Sangoli Rayanna was born in village of Sangoli in state of Karnataka. No one ever imagined the second son of Kenchava and Barmappa will become the greatest warrior of all time. Barmappa is one of the bravest men who killed tiger to protect his village people. For his bravery, Malla Sarja, the king of Kittur kingdom, offered him the post of soldier, and grandfather of Sangoli Rayanna was a guru of Ayurveda. Growing with them, Sangoli Rayanna chose to follow the guidance of his parents and learned horse riding, sword fight, bow, arrow and many skills in his childhood and became army chief of Kittur kingdom. He was such a bravest soldier in kingdom that he became the trusted lieutenant of Kittur Rani Chennamma. However, there were many brave soldiers like Sangoli Rayanna in army, but due to some traitors, British East India Company in year 1824 defeated army of Kittur, which was led by Sangoli Rayanna. After the defeat, they imprisoned all the soldiers of Kittur, which also include Sangoli Rayanna and Rani Chennamma. Within few months, they have released Sangoli Rayanna, commanders and other soldiers, but they have kept king's family including Kittur Rani Chennamma in Balihongala prison. After Sangoli Rayanna coming out of jail, he was more hunger to take revenge on British, so he decided to build army again. But building army against British was not that easy, and it was matter of money which Rayanna didn't had. So he decided to meet Rani Chennamma and enters to Balihongala by changing his identity to Sadhu. After seeing Sangoli Rayanna, Kittur Rani Chennamma became so happy and kept her hope of independence alive and gave him the gold jewelry to build army. After accepting the gold jewelry, Sangoli Rayanna made a promise to Kittur Rani Chennamma to free Kittur from British. After Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj, who used guerrilla warfare strategy to defeat Mughals, it was Sangoli Rayanna who used same tactics to defeat British. After building an army, group of Sangoli Rayanna army started attacking British officers, and they used to burn and demolish British buildings and kill the British soldiers one by one. Worried British government appoints General Das and passes order to arrest Sangoli Rayanna, but they have failed to arrest him even after trying so many things. British got to know that direct war strategy cannot defeat Rayanna and decides to use money strategy and bribed his far relative and made him to join his army. After joining army, his relatives fought in guerrilla war along with Rayanna to prove their royalty. It was April 8, 1830 when Sangoli Rayanna was swimming in forest region of Dharwad, and one of the traitor named Lakkappa informed the location of Sangoli Rayanna to British officers. Within a while, police with guns surrounded Sangoli Rayanna, who was unarmed, and arrested him and kept in prison. After 4 months, British announces death sentence to Sangoli Rayanna, and Sangoli Rayanna asked British government to hang him near Banyan Tree, which is about 4 km from Nandagarh. At the time of hanging, he told everyone that today I will die, but I will take birth again in the same land to take revenge against British, and he also told that every womb has Rayanna which Britishers can't kill. With slogan of Har Har Mahadev, he left his last breath. By listening Rayanna's words, villagers around him took pledge to get freedom for Kittur and fight till last breath. Even though he fought for his kingdom, one should not forget the movement he started against British for our freedom. To be frank, freedom struggle of Rayanna cannot be explained in one video. To tell in one sentence, Krantivira Sangoli Rayanna is tiger of Kittur. He is not only proud Kannadiga but also a bravest Indian who fought against British till his last breath. That's the end of short and simplified story of Krantivira Sangoli Rayanna, the tiger of Kittur. If you think this video has facts, then please share this knowledge and comment your views in comment section. Also, don't forget to subscribe our channel for more interesting and trending videos.